Apaga las luces, ponte cómodo y observa. Y desde tu pequeña recámara verás lo grande que es la oscuridad. Estos son algunos videos bastante convincentes que muestran los peligros que puede representar jugar la Ouija.
Alejandra, ¿cómo? ¿Dónde está tu hermana? Alejandra, óyeme.
Lo que le pusimos de diazepam tumbas a 10.
¿Cómo?
Lo que le pusimos de diazepam tumbas a 10.
No mames. Alejandra, ¿no estás cansada? ¿De qué te ríes?
Vamos a morir.
¿Y por qué te vas a morir? ¿Que ya no te quieres o qué?
Hey.
Déjala, esto no se puede soltar.
Ya, Alejandra, ya. Tranquila. Tranquila, ya. Ahí vale.
Estos son 5 momentos que demuestran que la Ouija sirve y por qué no debe de jugarse. Pruebas convincentes de que puede abrir canales de comunicación con entes del bajo astral.
I do. This is ridiculous. I'm so done.
Yeah, my arm hurts. Leave,
guys.
There's no point. Nothing's gonna happen.
Guys,
it's all
put
a
your
bunch
fingers
of fake stuff. You did
You're
that.
You're joking. You told me to push
you
that.
You did that. That was totally you. I'm not doing it.
I didn't. Yeah.
Okay, what the hell? You swear that wasn't you?
You swear, like...
I swear that wasn't me.
On what though? What are you swearing on? Because I seriously believe that was you.
More than Billy's relationship.
Yeah, you're gonna break up.
Thanks.
You're welcome. She did it.
Yeah, I know she did.
How could I have done that?
You pushed it.
With what?
Your fingers.
It. Watch the video. It freaking just left my hand.
Well, ask it something.
You ask me.
This was your idea. I'm not freaking.
I told you that stuff's real. You can't play with that.
What was that?
I have no idea. I'm not touching it yet.
Ja, bon het geven. Ja, daar, daar, nu. Ja,
shh. En jij zit daar nog wel begrepen.
No, daar, daar, daar. Dat zijn hier zo.
En jij zit daar nu.
Da, oh, hier,